Haha. Okay, let's turn up the volume on this. And Link to the Past music. I see. This is Goomba's Easter Egg Hunt. There's 20 Easter eggs. Goomba can't use any of the advanced jumps, and yeah. So I have a crouch. Okay, that looks awkward. Can Goomba swim? Yes, Goomba can swim. Okay. So, no saving in this game, apparently, so I'll try to do a save state. Let's get all 20 without save stating. Yeah. That's all there is, really. Well, I found it's a pipe. Now, maybe I should begin with, where I've been. Well, I've still been uploading Link to the Past Randomizer and stuff. I just have been busy and haven't gotten around to finishing 4 years, so how about we do that? There's like 2 or 3 hacks left, counting this one. Okay, so beautiful sound effect. It sounds like something from Super Mario Tennis, I believe. Oh my goodness. Well then. I'm not quite sure why I need to go up here, but sure. What? I'm already confused. And fall damage, presumably big fall damage. And it looks like I'm half dead. Nice. Well, this is going well. I suppose we'll heal in the water. Ugh, yeah, I don't like that HP bar. Very difficult to determine what your health is. I suppose we'll go in here. Oh. I'm assuming these are not Easter eggs. Or maybe this is an Easter egg. Nah, I have no idea. Frame walking, go! I'm bad at frame walking. Very bad. Yeah, okay, let's enter this portal. Glover. Oh? Outer space, okay then. Is there just one star per world, then? Maybe. Oh dear. It's the sunshine blocks. Oh my goodness, that is terrible camera. Well, I'm already dead. Let's do that one first, shall we? I can't change the camera. It's... Oh? Okay then. So yeah, the camera is kinda just stuck being awful. I guess just don't jump that high? So that you can still see the shadow. This is awful to control. By the way, this is non-stop, meaning... Oh good, extra life, that's nice. Meaning you don't lose a... You don't exit the course if you get a star. Which could be useful in courses with multiple. I don't like the look of those sniffets. Or the fact that I'm probably gonna have to jump all the way over there. Okay, that looks like an Easter egg over there if I ever saw one. Okay, here's a place to go. Yep. Okay. Oh my goodness, no thanks. Well, yeah, maybe next time let's not jump on a slope. This is kind of awful. I don't want to have to resort to save states. I forget how many, I think it said 8 courses, maybe? Or maybe I'm thinking of a different hack. But if it's like 8, then that's not many per course. Oh, nice. Yeah, this camera is definitely not good. I'll give it a few attempts, but I don't want to have to resort to save states. I mean, I will if I have to, but... I feel like there is a shortcut I can do. And by feel like, I mean I'm pretty sure. Shortcut. Please! Okay then, I thought the emulator was crashing. Thankfully, there is a one up here, so that prolongs my inevitable death. If I do end up dying a lot in game overing, I might just cut it out. Okay. I can't tell where I am. Okay. Well, I'm here. What? What? What is this malarkey? Am I really dead because of this? Or can I just, like, squirt out onto the side? Ugh! Barely lived, oh my goodness. That was troll. That was Kaze being a big old troll. I'm not a fan. I like the low gravity, though. It's cool. Good! Nice! I couldn't do anything because of good camera. Yeah, I think I may have chosen the hardest course first. I hope it is, because this is heinous. So, fortunately, if I keep getting this one up, I'm at least never going to game over here. I don't know why the course is called Glover. Maybe that's the game it's based off of, but I've never heard of a game called Glover. So I have no idea. All bets are off. Yeah, no dives, no punches, no kicks. Very minimal. I mean, I like the minimalisticness of that. It's interesting. What?! Excuse me?! It ate my jump! And yeah, that is definitely, Paratroopa from, Mario Tennis N64. I'm pretty sure. Thank you. I might just grind this one up, actually. It's not that bad to get. I can get it, then exit course, and then come back. Cheating already. Yeah, with the shortcut, it's not that bad, actually. Okay, let's jump before we fall off the conveyor, and from this particular angle. Oh my goodness, I almost went too far. I already got this one. What? Am I supposed to jump across that, or am I just supposed to... just barely made it. Dare I touch this? Yeah, that sure did a whole lot of nothing. Oh good, another one up. That I'll probably die to trying to get. I don't like the look of this, but... what's the worst that could happen? Besides dying, that's quite a negative thing. I don't know if I'm supposed to hold anything. Okay, doesn't look like I am. So I won't, and hope for the best. Was that just an easier way of getting over here? Because that's kind of cool. Oh my goodness! I'm going flying! Cool! How am I supposed to get back? Can I get back? Oh! Oh, okay then. There's no first person movement. Like, of the camera. Oh, there is. Okay, I'm... I should be able to just jump down and not die if the camera doesn't do that. There's another star there. Is there anything like up here or so? Well, there's a one up. Looks pretty easy to get to. And it was! Okay, looks like one ups are pretty common then. And I think that this is going to be the last star, actually. So... wasn't that bad, actually. I think that's all of them. But there's still, like, two other portals in here. Huh. Let's see what the middle one has. Still Glover. Okay. Glover part 2. That looks like lava. I don't like lava. No high jump. I'm guessing this is if I fall down. So let's, climb this, I guess. Fire! 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 I see the challenge in that particular path. If I die again, I'll grind lives. Oh, now that's just mean. That is also mean. This is... oh good, here's a one-up. Thankfully, one-ups are given like candy. I assume 100 coins are not a thing. 100 coin stars. Yeah, there's no way 100 coin stars are a thing. 100, yeah, that does make sense. I do wonder about that Koopa if I need him. Let's go this way. Cool. Okay, so that's to get back. I don't want to know what's down that pit. I have a feeling it's certain doom. Apparently this game is telling me to jump for it. I don't trust this game. Oh. I see. Now isn't that trolly? I don't think I can wall jump. No, I can't. Well then, Leap of Faith! Oh, what? I don't think that's what's supposed to happen. Oh, this isn't lava? But that is. Okay, there we go. I have a feeling I was supposed to land on top of that. But I can get this one up. Okay, could this camera pretend to cooperate? Okay, that was nice. That was fair. That was good. Yeah. I can't say I totally approve of that. I suppose, yeah, mix up this texture with the lava texture. But yeah, this seems like a very difficult lineup. This is. There we go, that was a bit heinous. There should be a 1-up down here. Yep, there it is. I guess I'll backtrack. Oh, nice, lava. Well, let's just jump blind and hope for the best. Yeah, this seems like a fun game. Oh, am I? Death? Death to all who oppose? Apparently. Okay, let's see if I can't get these coins by jumping on this swamp. No, no, I can't. Okay, that seems like it'll be a difficult path to take. I might actually get the 1-ups in this level. They seemed, bit easier. There we go. What? Excuse me? How? How is that meant to be done? I do not comprehend how that is possible. Okay, off to an excellent start already. Yeah, no, I don't follow. You okay? I think you made the platform a bit too tall. Is there even a star up here? Or is this just a big old troll? I can't tell. I'm gonna save state just because I don't know if this is actually possible. Yeah. Like, am I just supposed to do this? Really? I am? That's just bad game design. And I don't care that I save stated there. That is bad game design. I'm not gonna save state again, or at least try not to, but that is just bad game design. Normally the lava doesn't bounce you that high, I don't think. Anyway, so presumably one more Glover, and then a million other pipes. I'm not sure if it said 8 worlds or not. Depends on what they consider a world. Hub might be a world, this might be a separate world. More low gravity. Also, galaxy music. I don't think I want to touch that. I don't think I do. Yep, this sure is galaxy music. And there's a very easy to get 1-up, oh my goodness. I think I found the 1-up grinding spot. It's 100% painless. No idea how many stars there are in this particular level. Cool, I don't know what the... Was I supposed to land on something? I think I might have been supposed to land on something. Yeah, I have a feeling I was. Yeah, and that's another easy to get 1-up. I say easy to get. Somewhat sarcastically. Because I'm failing, but it exists. Yeah, and I'm definitely supposed to do something with that spring. Oh yeah, there's like... maybe it's because I held a button. No, I'm supposed to hold a button. I'm supposed to hold forward. Oh, I have to... You can't even tell if you're supposed to hold anything on these springs or not. And you can't actually tell because there's... awful camera. Fortunately, I got lucky. Like, it'd be justified if there was actually a camera, but... the fact stands, I can't see where I'm supposed to land or not. So that makes that poorly designed. And this was only 2 years ago. Like, this was 2015. Like, so I can't even say it's because it's Case's older stuff. This is fairly recent. It's just poorly designed. Maybe first person will be better? Okay, somehow that is... slightly better. Nice, I hit the wrong camera button. What? No fall damage, that's nice. I guess it's because this is a spacey world, but, I mean, come on. Can we land on it, please? Like, how am I not moving forward? Oh! I made it all the way over here! Nice! I don't know what I did differently that time, but... no complaints. Aside from my complaints. Moving on. Well, there's whatever this is. Is this quicksand or lava? I don't want to find out. More fire. What is this, Kaizo? Like, seriously, flame jets, come on. Think there's enough? Okay, that's another one, and presumably one more on whatever that dome is. And then that'll be half the stars already. Doesn't look like this'll be a long hack. That's fine by me, no audio desync. Okay, what is your deal? Okay. I see. Well, that finishes Glover. There was a pipe. A pipiette. I don't know. Right here. What be in you? Oh. Old school planes. I immediately like this. That's not very old school. Sorry, but that's new. Nice object. I'm feeling there are a lot of stars in this particular course. Okay, what's down here? Death. No, not really. Okay, let's climb the block staircase. Am I supposed to enter some of these pipes? I don't even know. This is a really cool level. There probably is a pipe somewhere. Well, now I'm up here. I'm not quite sure why I'm climbing, but I am. Yeah, this is... oh, blocks. Okay. Apparently there's a pipe switch somewhere. Might be in that one pipe up top. Huh. Well, here's a star, there's one up. Not gonna complain to either. This is a confusing level, though. I'm not gonna deny that. I am quite befuddled. I love the squish effects when you ground pounce. And chair squeaking intensifies. Yeah, I'm kind of lost. Okay, I was here. Or wasn't here yet. I went to the left, rather. Well, there's a one-up. Not gonna complain to those. No, that's... huh. Okay. Can I... examine this fortress any deeper? Not without a switch, I don't think. Okay, Yeah, it doesn't look like those are tangible. I have found a switch. Okay. Hopefully it isn't timed. I don't imagine it is, but you can never be sure. Really? Okay, let's try that again. Okay, now let's not slide off. Oh, nice! I slid off. Yeah, that looks kind of terrible. Yeah, these sound effects on the Goomba are a bit on the strange side. Stuff actually over here. A red switch. I have found it. Don't know what it does, but I found it nonetheless. Ah, that's what it does. Yep, there's a bunch of stars I'm seeing. And taking damage. Always nice. Probably was one up down there, but I'm not really that desperate for one-ups right now. But I'll get it now. Oh, no one-up, surprising. Yeah, it really is. Oh well. Okay, one more. Oh, there's the one-up. One more over here, and that might be it for this particular level. Oh dear. Go quick. Don't stand. No. No. Oh dear. Okay. That still got managed. This was a fun level. Really fun actually. And dead. Well, I think that's it for that level. So, now we have the five in, yeah, there's a pipe and a spring back here. I don't think there was anything in the water. Oh, nice, fall damage. Oh, nice, fall damage. Apparently I need a blue switch. And there's two pipes, okay. This is still going. Where that blue switch is. Well, let's enter this pipe. See where we go. Kirby's Toys. Oh, this is a linear level. I'm guessing this is where the switch is then. Maybe. Red switch, blue switch? Huh. Okay, I need to hit a red switch and a blue switch. Maybe. Oh, there's the blue switch. Okay, clever. I'm on to your tricks, game. Aha! This was a cool level so far. I say was, as if it's almost over, but who knows, it might be. Hey, it was. This was a cool level. I liked it. Short, but sweet. Okay, now what's this level's deal? Easter Egg Canyon. And Angry Aztec. Wouldn't be a game without Angry Aztec. Is this TNT? If I ground pound on, will it explode? That'd be a nice touch, actually. I'd be impressed. Although, a little annoyed. Come on. Get on the TNT. Aw, pity. It's not realistic. Actually, I think TNT is stable. Nitroglycerin, on the other hand. Oh, red coins. Ugh. Okay, that's pretty high. Can I free him? Probably, but not like that. Oh, this is also bouncy. Oh my goodness. All the bouncy castles. And died of fall damage. That was kind of a lame death. Did the game just crash? It did, and my last save state was here. Well, time to do all that off screen. And for the record, since I'm curious, what is this, lava or quicksand? Quicksand, good to know. On a Koopa shell. And yeah, no singing, and that's what I get for singing. I don't know how I didn't notice this, but apparently there are boos here. I think they only showed up when... Yeah, there were definitely not boos here before, and I don't know why they're showing up now, because I have a lot of stars? It's strange. Okay, well, I do this level, exposition. Why is there no sound? Well, that would be because... So I loaded my old save state, and I was like, okay, let's, come on, get up here. Let's just use save states, speed things up, and, of course, the audio broke, so I was like, okay, I don't want the broken audio. So I restarted the entire game, redid all those stars again. And the audio broke again because save states are extremely unreliable, and I can't... There is no save function, so I can't just restart the emulator. And so yeah, no game audio because this is a poorly designed game. What sort of game has no save? I mean, seriously. Bad game design 101. Like, even... Like, this is... Like, I don't know why my emulator... does this. It's just Project 64 being weird, but... This is just... Like, I don't even care at this point that I'm abusing save states. This... Like, it's a great game, but... Fatal flaw of terrible camera... And... No... Yeah, terrible... Nice, I don't know why I took damage there, or how to avoid it. Smash Bros. Box. Cute. Okay, let's go back to there once I have more health. I think this is just Red Coin mission. I'll try to go light on the save states, but at this point, I kind of want to be done with this game. if you can even call it a game. Okay, I can totally make that. Yep. Those were at very awkward angles. Yeah. Just barely made makeable. Oh, but you know, there is another star up here. As well as some sort of drill. Lovely. Yeah, Easter egg canon, alright. References galore. No, cannot enter yonder pyramid. Igloo pyramid, same thing. Can we ground pound it? No. Okay, let's, moving on. Three red coins. That is just bad design right there. Lots of red coins here, though. Some sort of vine in a pot. Is this climbable? Maybe. Can't really tell, because Goomba can't jump. Okay, it looks like I should be able to climb that. I think I am. Male, maybe. That'll be number 6. Two more. Can I enter? Doesn't look like I can, no. Would've been cool if there was a star inside, but doesn't look like it. Maybe there is, and it's just extremely finicky. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm going. Okay, yeah, no. There is nothing inside. Good. I like it that way. Okay. No, there's definitely not anything up there. It just looks climbable, but it's not actually. I believe there's probably gonna be another egg around here, as well as the last coin, obviously. Well, there's the last coin. And these platforms presumably take me to an egg. And there's one up that I don't really need. Also, yeah, there sure was a shadow. Not quite sure what the shadow's deal is, but I will jump down and ground pound that block. Because shadow could be. Oh, there's a shadow in this one, too. Aha, one up. Had a feeling. I'm assuming the other one has something similar. Looked like it. Okay, let's get this Easter egg, and then there's just one more left, which is presumably found by getting the blue switch somewhere in the hub. Maybe blue switch is unlocked by getting every other. No, it still has to be found. Well, then let's just jump off the edge. This may have been a mistake. Okay, where might this, blue switch be? I have a feeling I have to do something, like jump off, maybe. At a precise angle. and then, like, double jump. It is possible to traverse. I am going to do this. Who knows, there might be secrets. And not safe stating, yay. Yeah, you definitely need that double jump. Conclusion! Nothing over here. Okay, round two. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this. There's nothing, not gonna be anything over here. Yeah, this camera is absolutely heinous. Yeah, at this point I don't care that I'm safe stating. This is particularly awful. But anyway, after this, we have Super Mario 3D. 64 3D or something like that. Super Mario Bros. 3D, that's what it is. And there's also Case's warm-up. And conclusion... there was nothing over here either. Yeah. I'm going to assume then, therefore, that... that was a lot of T words. I'm probably going to need to either explore yonder water or explore yonder air or castle. Looking in the water, doesn't look like there's anything. Maybe there's an opening. No, doesn't look like there's an opening in the water. Well, there's one up. Okay, then. Yeah, like, one-ups are so easy to grind anyway. Like, what was the point? Okay, let's just jump down. Maybe the switch is over here? No? No? Doesn't look like it. Good. Is it... over here? Jump down, and... yeah, that was, totally worthful. Worthful. Not worthwhile. Worthful. Down here? Oh, there it is. Okay. Take damage. I don't... take all the damage. I could probably just... I didn't even need the switch. That's the stupidest part of all of this. I could have just landed up there with the well-timed... well, that's all 20. Cool. I'm not quite sure what this gets me. Who knows, there might be some fanfare, clearly. Nah, I doubt it. What I am going to do, however, is, enter the, room with all the party balls. This room. Yeah, no, sure is, nothing here. Secret Easter eggs. And nothing in the water, and then Goomba drowned. Okay, cool. That was a thing.